main purpose to get rid of Marie? Do we have to wallow him?